Hey everybody, this is Stephanie Fleetwood back at you again. Hopefully you've visited our channel before, but if you haven't and this is your first time, hopefully you'll see something you like today. But my name is Stephanie Fleetwood. My partner Kevin and I get calls and emails from people just like you looking to make their move to Georgia. So today we're in Loganville, and that's in the Grayson High School District, and we want to show you something very special and very unique. It's called the Villas. Actually, there's four attached. This is a new style townhome, and the master is on the main, and there's also another bedroom on the main. It's actually called a quad. It's a three bedroom, three bath home, a little over 1900 square feet. Currently this home is being offered at $405,000. So if you're looking to move in 8 days or 180 days, be happy to help you. I love that look right there. That's so pretty. Come on inside. Let's take a look. The living areas offer a spacious family room and casual dining area, low energy windows throughout to save money on costs, and blinds and window screens for privacy and comfort. This kitchen was designed with soft closed cabinet doors for a luxurious touch, all electric cooking for modern convenience, and kitchen cabinets with crown trimming for a sophisticated finish. The primary bedroom suite with a spa-like bath is located on the main level, along with a secondary bedroom. Some additional features: dual water tanks for efficiency and reliability, large two-car garage for ample storage, LiftMaster garage doors openers for easy access, and four-side brick and stone for durable and stylish exterior. Smart home technology to keep you connected.
Upstairs, you'll find a large open loft with a guest bedroom and a full bath. The secondary bedroom is on the main level. So thanks for taking this tour with me today. If you're looking to buy or sell in the state of Georgia, you can give us a call. All of our contact information is in the description below. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.